Hello, folks, and we are back again, and we are on 352. Figure I'd take you guys on a little walk, and we'll check this river out. This is the highest that I have ever saw this. You know what? If I didn't try and make a video, there wouldn't be a car in sight. And since we're supposed to get more rain tonight and all day, I figure, well, this will be at least up to the road. I don't know if I can see over down. Yeah, all out there is usually nothing but thick vegetation. Naturally, I can see the river. This up through here, even though it's a small part, is never flooded like this. Don't worry, we'll be coming up on a nice spot where you can see how high the river really is. So you can compare. I see some of the trees out through here have already fell. guys getting ready. We're getting closer to where we usually see a river. Yeah, out through here, this is all usually pretty much land. Oh, yeah. Right past there is the river. No ducks hanging out today. Right over there, past the little river that's between us, those trees over there, there's an island usually. That little tree out there, that's usually on an island too. And as you see, it is like this all the way down into the bridge after Jack's on 352. All right, folks. You be safe and don't play in the river.